guys, I'm Elissa, and I'm going to be telling you what's up at VIU for the next 2 weeks.
On February 19th, the Arts and Humanities Colloquium Series is going to be hosting a public lecture on Canada's residential school history. This event is going to be here on campus in the Malaspina Theatre from 10 to 11:30 a.m.
Also on February 19th, the Island Rivalry volleyball game is going to be here at the VIU gym. Make sure to come on down and support the Mariners as they face off against Camosun. I don't want to be the only one in the crowd. Are you a fan of fun team tournaments? Well, you're in luck, because February 17th, Campus Rec is hosting a dodgeball tournament. To register, come and visit these lovely people at the gym office. And while you're here, you can sign up for the Surfing Spring Break Intensive, because Tofino is beautiful. I've been there, I know. And finally, Reading Break is February 23rd to 27th, so you get to enjoy some well-deserved time off. Or if you're actually going to study, the campus will be open. See you soon!